I had come up with something that I think is kind of neat. It's kind of a, not really a weather phenomenon, but it is a phenomenon that happens while traveling. So the main runic road runs east-west,
exactly.
Basically through the center of our map, which is online. There are things known as the runic sunrise and the runic sunset, depending on which direction it happens in. If it happens from the east, it's the runic sunrise. If it happens in the west, it's the runic sunset. And it's not entirely known what exactly this thing is, but the reason it's called the runic sunrise or runic sunset is that while we were traveling, a fog came up from the east.
Yeah.
It hit the road, the runic portion of the road. And when it does, when it hits, it explodes into this red, orange, yellow color that just lights up that eastward side of the road in the direction we're heading. So that's kind of...
You guys are heading west.
So behind us...
Yes, exactly. Well, at any point during the day, yeah.
But so behind us, it kind of lights up. Word gets passed down from the end of the caravan up to the front that this is occurring, and people go out and watch it. It lasts from 10 minutes to like 30 minutes, depending on what's going on. The runic road, it protects against the smaller things. So that's generally what it's warding off, but it just lights up in, like I said, red, orange, and yellow, and it looks like
awesome.
Either the sunrise or it looks like the sunset.
But mixed, it sounds like, with a little bit of the aurora, the northern lights kind of thing.
Yes,
almost.
Yeah. So it's, yeah. These lights flicker and come across, and it comes almost around the sides of the road and over the top of the road. It encompasses whatever is protected from the road. Occasionally, you can see places where it's not as bright. The thing is, it happens at all times. Even in the middle of the night, you could have a runic sunrise or a runic sunset or something.
Oh, interesting.
Whenever something hits the road that the road is protecting it from, but it's more like a swarm or a fog or something like that can actually encompass a section of the road. And so while we were traveling, word came back from the back of the caravan that there's a runic sunrise getting on towards the evening.